And welcome back to Temple Boy Turnings. I'm Steve. Last week was a bit manic. The boiled sweet pen went down really well. I'm going to be turning Christine's pen tomorrow. Today is Sunday. Tomorrow, Monday, I'm going to be turning Christine's pen. And hopefully it'll be ready. The video and everything will be ready for the middle to end of the week. Not long to wait now to see how I made the pen out of boiled sweets. This is going to be quite a quick video compared to a lot of the videos I do. And I'll tell you why. It's going to be another CD project. Now, the compact disc Sported Beach goblet that I did, it's over here, I'll get it. There you go, there it is. I know I said on the video I wasn't happy with it, I'll just put this down. And you all saw the reason why I wasn't happy with it. I had a number of things happen. It separated with the CDs in the center. It went off balance and I had to true it all back up again. And then when I was almost finished, I blew the cup clean off the top of it. So there's a repair there all the way around the bottom and it's pretty ugly inside. Now, the response I've had for this goblet is absolutely unbelievable. The last time I checked, I think it was 92,000 views on the video, which is unbelievable. I never, ever in a million years imagined that one of my videos would be viewed that many times. Now, I've had a lot of comments on the goblet suggesting a few things. And a lot of the comments have asked if I could make a goblet with the cup made out of CDs, which is what this blank is. Now, I've already rounded off the wood. It's another lovely piece of Sported Beach. And I've already stuck the CDs together. Now, I've used, again, a few more people suggested that I use epoxy. That's what I've done. Just the two-part clear epoxy that comes in the tubes. That's what I've used to stick CDs together. And there's 45 CDs there, I think it is. So yeah, we're going to make a goblet from Sported Beach and CDs again, but this time the cup is going to be CDs. We'll see how that goes. So it's just going to be a quick process video of turning this down and seeing if it works. If not, then it's going to just end with a huge explosion. What better way to end a video? So there you have it, a successful compact disc and sported beach goblet. It came out really well. I'm really happy with this one. I kind of went with a similar shape cup to the first one I did. I really like it. It's come out really well. I left the labels on when I glued this blank up. I just sanded the center so they'd sit flat. But the colors of all the labels are coming through there and it looks really cool. I really like it. And through the top there. I'll put some pictures up at the end and you'll see what I mean. Yeah, all held together. Apart from that one little hiccup where it separated here, I just glued it back together and then returned it. It was fine. It's held together. The epoxy seems to be better. It doesn't seem to leave such a mottled look as the super glue, the CA glue does. But other than that, that's pretty much it. I know it's a short video. If you want to know how the blank is glued up, you can go ahead and watch the first one I did. And there's also a video on how to glue the CDs together. It's not rocket science. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please like, share, and comment below on what you think about it. Like I say, absolutely blown away with the first compact disc goblet I made. Huge response, and I hope you guys enjoy this one too. Okay, so the next video is the boiled sweet pen. I'm going to be turning a pen out of boiled sweets, and that's for Christine, the competition winner. So until then, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again. Bye bye.